So how I start glassing an area, trying to find targets, is I start in the lower left corner, start glassing to the right till I hit the limit, and I just move up and move back to the left. So I try to do it in a very methodical grid pattern. I find the target, get the distance, make sure it's a really good distance, and I set a landmark reference so that way when I go from the binos down to the rifle, I can quickly find it again and engage that target.